Hi there, here's Tati from Aimeos. Today I would like to show you how you can get a full-featured Laravel shop in less than 5 minutes. You already need to have PHP and a few extensions installed. The required extensions are listed in your Aimeos documentation. You can check which PHP extensions are already part of your setup by using PHPM. We will use Composer to install the Aimeos e-commerce distribution now. You can find both Laravel and Aimeos at packages.org, the global registry for Composer packages. On GitHub, you can find the source code for Aimeos. Also the README, including a few requirements. And the command you need to install the Aimeos distribution. Composer will install a new Laravel application, including the Aimeos e-commerce framework. It will download several packages from packages that are required by Laravel and Aimeos. After all packages have been downloaded, the Composer script will care about setting up the installation. Then the Aimeos script will ask you for some credentials. Usually you will use a MySQL database, so you can press return to use the default values shown. Same for the host and the port. For the database name, you need to enter the name of the database you've already created or you have to create before you can proceed. Make sure the database user has the rights to create tables. Now enter the password for your user. Configuring a mail server is optional and we skip that for the moment. I will show you how you can change the mail server settings later. Afterwards, the tables for Laravel and Aimeos are created. At least an administration account for Aimeos will be added. You need to enter the email address you want to use to log into the administration interface. Choose a password that is strong enough and nobody else knows. And that's all. The installation is now complete. Change into the directory of your new Aimeos installation. You can see your current configuration in the .env file. And here you can also change the mail settings. PHP has an integrated web server, which you can start by entering PHP artisan serve. Your shop is now available at 127.0.0.1 port 8000. Ta-da! Now you have your own online shop, including some example products. To log into the administration interface, use /admin. And enter the username and password you have chosen in the last step of the installation. Now you are in the administration interface, where you can manage your complete shop content. I hope you've enjoyed my tutorial and now go install Aimeos. If you like Aimeos, please give us a star and follow our YouTube channel to see more about Aimeos in the future. See you, your Tati from Aimeos.